gathering some trees with the B2650. Show you here. So I got, I don't know, a bunch of these. This tree fell my property. Let's see, where'd it fall? Oh, there's the root right there. That ripped up. Tree fell up here. All that stuff you see over there. I'm just making trips, loading the bucket as much as I can. It's heavy. I mean, the back tires are bouncing off the ground. I have a antique rear grader blade on the back. It's heavy. I mean, I can't move that around by myself. It's all thick steel. But, yeah, the B2650, man, I love this thing. It does so much for me. Drops up, seatbelt on. Alright, so I'll back up and then I'm gonna go back up that hill. Funny videos and pictures never get enough just to slopes. We're in mid-range. Ain't gonna work. Go to low. This is my backyard. We have about 15 acres. My wife's over at our camp area. If you can see the green through the trees, she's got a what the hell do you call it? She's sleeping in a hammock. today. I'm collecting firewood. Nothing else, just playing around. Got a little fire burning, got a wife sleeping, got a dog watching. Got a rhino poison ready. Alright, you have a good day too.